this year we had 8 designers. It's a student-run event. It's awesome because we get to shed some light on the talent that we have in the fashion program here at Illinois State.
And this is my favorite show that we've put on so far.
It's a chance for us to, you know, kind of be the canvas for the designers and really bring out the beauty in the fashion and the clothing.
The fashion show, they put lots of effort in. It's all run by students, so it's just kind of cool and it's pretty legit.
It's terrific. I'm excited to see it.
It's always fun to see what they've got, you know, in their minds, like brewing up and then seeing it come to life.
It starts out real soft and airy, which is my look, and then it goes into more fast-paced, deeper, darker, woodsy type look.
Based off the scenery out there, I'm like, okay, really like some fairy tale stuff going on here.
Only an hour and 19 minutes until the show. How does everyone feel right now? I'm pretty excited.
I'm worried that they're gonna be kind of nervous around me. You know, you got these muscles right here.
Feeling I'm about to work this dress and everything. Got my bag. Gotta get my shoes on still, but I'm ready.
Let the fashion show begin.
As the sun rises, the sky floods with light. Birds begin to sing. The flowers open their petals to feel the warmth of the day on their faces. The day escapes you in a whirlwind of curiosity and intrigue. Soon, the sun sinks below the horizon as dusk begins to set. The forest is alive with movement, and the music of the trees inspires you. The forest is now your playground. Thorns grab at you, and fog swirls around your ankles. You come to realize that your surroundings are no longer familiar, and the howling of a lone wolf chills to your bones. The crickets begin to play their haunting tune, and the lightning bugs glow amongst the branches. For a moment, the wilderness does not frighten you. It's almost enchanting.
Satin was the light from the stars. She wore blue velvet, bluer than velvet were her eyes, warmer than they, her tender sighs. Love was ours.
to decide. Is there a lever behind you? If any word that I said could have made you forget, I'd have given you them all, but it was all in your head. Now we're burning all the bridges now, watching it go up in flames, no way to build it up again. Now we're burning all the bridges now, cause it was sink or swim, and I went down, down, down. Now we're burning all the bridges, burning all the bridges now, and we're burning all the bridges, burning all the bridges now. I made it too easy. Funny word that you said could have made me forget, but I get up off the floor, cause this is all in my head. Now we're burning all the bridges now, watching it go up in flames, no way to build it up again. Now we're burning all the bridges. Embracing you.
I feel like it went awesome. We didn't have any problems and it went super smooth.